大家好，我们现在来学习邮政用语。在这一节当中，我们将要学到第一，句型讲解；第二，金句模仿；第三，实战对话。首先我们来看句型讲解。根据邮局的业务办理，我们把邮政用语分成邮局包裹信件、取包裹、购买邮票信封和明信片三个模块进行讲解。第一模块，邮寄包裹信件。情况一，邮寄包裹信件中邮政工作人员常用的表达方式。第一， How would you like to send it? 你想怎么样寄啊，怎么样寄信或怎么样寄包裹。 How would you like to send it? 第二， Here is your receipt. 这是你的收寄，这是你的发票，都可以。第三， Please fill in this form. 请填好这张表。第四， Please write the names of contents in details. 请详细填写内装物品的名称。情况二，邮寄包裹信件中顾客常用的表达方式。第一， I'd like to send the letter to Beijing. 我想邮寄这封信件去北京。只要把北京这个地点变成你想要的目的地，那么这个就是一个万能句型。 I'd like to send a letter to Beijing. 第二， I'd like to send the parcel to Beijing. 我想邮寄这个包裹去北京啊，我们要么就寄包裹，要么寄信件，稍微变一下就可以了啊。 I'd like to send the parcel to Beijing. Parcel 是包裹的意思。第三， Can you tell me the zip code for Beijing? 你能告诉我北京的邮政编码吗？啊， zip code 就是邮编。第四， How much is the postage? 邮费是多少？邮资是多少？ Postage 就是邮资邮费。第五， How long does it take to get to Beijing? 邮寄到北京需要多少钱啊？需要多少时间？注意，这个是 when 啊，寄信和寄包裹需要的时间，只要改变目的地北京就可以了。第六， I'd like to send it byOrdinary mail, airmail, registered mail, EMS. 注意，这个是你选择啊邮寄的方式。Ordinary mail 是普通邮件 ，airmail 是航空信件 ，registered mail 那不是挂号信件。EMS 那么是特快专递，所以大家可根据你需要的方式进行选择。 I'd like to send it by ordinary mail, air mail, registered mail, EMS. 这是邮寄包裹或信件常用的表达方式。那么第二个模块，取包裹，去邮局取包裹。在邮局取包裹当中常用的表达方式有三种。第一， Please share me your ID card and the parcel arrive order. 请出示你的身份证和包裹到达通知单。那么 你去取包裹的时候，邮递员啊，工作人员啊，会要求你显示身份证啊，其他证件或者是包裹通知到达单。第二， I'd like to pick up a parcel， 我来取包裹的。第三， Please sign your name here， 请在这里签名啊，领取包裹之后需要一个签收。第三模块，购买邮票、信封和明信片。常用的表达方式有两种。第一， I'd like to buy some stamps and envelopes， 啊，我要买一些邮票和信封。第二， I'd like to buy some postcards for Christmas， 啊，注意买什么什么的明信片啊，可以啊用介词 for 啊，什么节日的啊， I'd like to buy some postcard for Christmas， 我想买圣诞节的明信片。如果我要买一些新年的卡片，那么我们可以变一下， I'd like to buy some postcard for New Year， New Year's Day 啊。第二，京剧模仿。你大声朗读下列句子。提示：老师每个句子会读三遍。老师读完一个句子后，有六秒钟的停顿时间，请您在六秒钟内清晰、快速、大声地模仿老师朗读句子三遍。Number one, How would you like to send it? How would you like to send it?How would you like to send it? Number two. Here is a receipt. Here is your receipt. Here is your receipt. Number three.Please fill in this form. Please fill in this form. Please fill in this form. Number four. Please write names of the contents in detail. Please write names of the contents in detail.Please write names of contents in detail. Number five. I'd like to send a letter to Beijing. I'd like to send a letter to Beijing. I'd like to send a letter to Beijing.Number six. I'd like to send a parcel to Beijing. I'd like to send a parcel to Beijing. I'd like to send a letter parcel to Beijing. Number seven. Can you tell me the zip code for Beijing?Can you tell me the zip code for Beijing? Can you tell me the zip code for Beijing? Number eight. How much is the postage? How much is the postage? How much is the postage?Number nine. How long does it take to get to Beijing? How long does it take to get to Beijing? How long does it take to get to Beijing? Number 10. I'd like to send it by ordinary mail, airmail, registered mail, EMS. I'd like to send it by ordinary mail, airmail, registered mail, EMS. I'd like to send it by ordinary mail, airmail, registered mail, EMS. Number 11. Please show me your ID card and the parcel arrival order. Please show me your ID card and the parcel arrival order. Please show me your ID card and the parcel arrival code order. Number 12. I'd like to pick up a parcel. I'd like to pick up a parcel. I'd like to pick up a parcel. Number 13. Please sign your name here. Please sign your name here. Please sign your name here. Number 14. I'd like to buy some stamps and envelopes. I'd like to buy some stamps and envelopes. I'd like to buy some stamps and envelopes. Number 15. I'd like to buy some postcards for Christmas. I'd like to buy some postcards for Christmas. I'd like to buy some postcards for Christmas. Number 16. 第二，看中文说英文提示。 老师读完一句中文后，有六四秒钟的停顿时间，请您在四秒钟内清晰大声地说出中文对应的英文。四秒钟后，老师会给出相应的参考答案。Number 1，你想怎么记？ How would you like to send it? Number 2. 这是你的收据。 Here is a receipt. Number 3. 请填好这张表。 Please fill in this form. Number 4. 请详细填写内装物品的名称。 Please write names of the contents in detail. Number 5. 我想邮这封信去北京。 I'd like to send a letter to Beijing. Number 6. 我想邮寄这个包裹去北京。 I'd like to send a parcel to Beijing. Number 7. 你能告诉我北京的邮编吗？Can you tell me the zip code for Beijing? Number eight. 邮费是多少？How much is the postage? 9. 邮寄到北京需要多长时间？How long does it take to get to Beijing? Number 10. 我想用普通邮件、航空信件、挂号信件、特快专递。I'd like to send it by ordinary mail, airmail, registered mail, EMS. Number 11. 请您出示身份证和包裹到达通知单。Please show me your ID card and the parcel arrival order. Number 10，我来取包裹。I'd like to pick up a parcel. Number 13，请在这里签名。Please sign your name here. Number 14. 我想买一些邮票和信封。I'd like to buy some stamps and envelopes. Number 15. 我想买圣诞节的明信片。I'd like to buy some postcards for Christmas. 第三，实战对话。下面是关于邮政用语的对话，请您在15秒钟内流利地用英语把对话的内容说出来。15秒钟后，老师会给出相应的参考答案。对话一：邮寄包裹或信件。答案时间。I'd like to send a letter to Beijing. How would you like to send it? I'd like to send it by registered mail. How long does it take to get to Beijing? About 3 days. How much is the postage?$10. Here is your receipt. Can I help you? I'd like to pick up a parcel. Can you share me your ID card and the parcel arrive order? Okay, here you are. Please sign your name here. Okay, thank you very much.对话三，购买信封、邮票和明信片。答案时间。Can I help you? I'd like to have 2 envelopes and 5 stamps.Anything else? 10 postcards for Christmas. How much in all, please? $80. Here is $100 and you can keep the change.